The year is 1964, and Larry Johnston's parents, licensed zookeepers, bring a baby gorilla named Ivan into their South Tacoma home.
It wasn't like having a dog or a cat for your pet. It was this little brother who was a constant bundle of energy looking to get into trouble and discover new things. He loved to roughhouse. He absolutely loved to wrestle and tumble. If there was a chair with upholstery, he wanted to see what was inside. So he'd tear it apart.
For 3 years, the Johnstons raise Ivan like a son. They take him to work at the B&I pet store they manage. Larry's mom, Lois, tickles Ivan, feeds him plates of spaghetti, and takes him to the playground.
I had a pet that nobody else probably in the world had, but it was also a massive responsibility for a 13-year-old. I was his alpha, and in the evenings, he didn't want me gone.
As Ivan grows, the destruction adds up. Experts convince the Johnstons to cage Ivan in a large steel trailer at the B&I Circus store. To ease Ivan into his new home, Larry spends nights with him.
It took about 2.5 months of me sleeping in the cage, separated by bars, and then slowly moving my cot out.
This is where Ivan spends the next 27 years, entertaining visitors like Earl Borgert, whose grandparents own the B&I.
We would go and visit him, and we would look and look, and we're like, where's Ivan? Where's Ivan? And how he would come out and pound the glass and scare every single one of us.
But attitudes are changing with the times. Soon protesters appear at the B&I.
The controversy that it's cruel to cage these wonderful animals, I accept that. But at the time, it was acceptable.
The protests catch the attention of Michael Jackson, who offers to buy Ivan but fails to get permits. In 1995, now world famous, Ivan moves to Zoo Atlanta to live among other gorillas, though he always seems more at ease with people.
He was the only gorilla that would actually approach and engage with people.
Today, Ivan is remembered for capturing the hearts of fans and revealing the gentle nature of gorillas. But for Larry Johnston, he will always be more like a brother.
And if you never had the chance to meet Ivan, I'm sorry for you, because he was such a special little guy.